deep water vehicle it had available, which raises the question, is the best equipment being used to look for the missing jet? Rosa Flores, CNN, Cape Cod, Massachusetts.
And joining me now, Richard Quest, along with Vince Capone, an underwater search and salvage expert who helped find the engines from the Apollo 11 spacecraft. Now, just to give you a sense of his cred here, those engines were found four decades after the shuttle launched, 14,000 feet below the surface in the Atlantic Ocean. And you just saw Rose's report there. Is there a better way to search for this plane?
Not really. These guys are doing a great job. They are probably one of the most experienced search teams for deep water search ops, especially for aircraft.
And so the Bluefin, I mean, there's other options. I mean, we're going to be looking at a human submersible in a few moments, but that would be very difficult just because of the human eye and what it can see?
Yeah, you could only see maybe 20, 30 feet with lights. Our sonars could see hundreds of meters. So we're literally creating images of the bottom with sound.